If you want to get out of safe mode on Windows 11 but don't know how, then simply follow as shown here and you will be able to do it. This is Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When we cannot boot into Windows normally, we boot into safe mode to detect the actual problem or to troubleshoot the issue. Exiting safe mode is quite easy, and here we have shown how. So perform the steps shown here and boot into Windows normally. Before we get into the methods, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the methods or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. Method 1. Restart your device. The first method you can try is restarting your PC to exit safe mode. Click on the Windows Start button and select the power icon. Click on Restart. Windows should start normally. If it doesn't, then follow the next method. Method 2. If restarting didn't work, then you need to check if safe mode is enabled from the system configuration. Press Windows plus R buttons on your keyboard to open Run. Type msconfig and press Enter. Go to the Boot tab. Uncheck Safe Boot. Check the box for Make All Boot Settings Permanent. Click on Apply. Select Yes on the next pop-up window. Now, go to the General tab. Click on Normal Startup and then select Apply and OK. Restart your PC to boot normally. Method 3. You can also use Command Prompt to exit safe mode in Windows 11. And here is how you can do it. Type CMD in the Windows search box. And select Run as Administrator. Copy and paste the following command in the Command Prompt window from the description of this video. You should see the operation completed successfully message on the screen. Next, enter shutdown and press enter. After your device restarts, it should exit safe mode and resume in normal mode. If this method is not working for you, then here is another method for you to exit safe mode. Method 4. Another thing you can do is get out of safe mode from Advanced Startup Settings. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. Open System. Click on Recovery. go to Advanced Startup and click on Restart Now. Wait for your Windows to restart into Advanced Startup options. Click on Troubleshoot. Select Advanced Options. Next, select Startup Settings. Click on Restart. Simply press the Enter key to return to your operating system normally. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching, Silicophilic.